all is not lost. I've actually managed to get the video record button to work again. Unfortunately, the microphone is kaput, but still means I can record 1080p video. Maybe I won't shoot the SH1T out of it after all.
Maybe I won't shoot the SH1T out of it after all.